will be a full store tour of the Macy's at the Galleria At Crystal Run in Middletown, New York. Formerly a Filene's, formerly a G Fox&Co. This was built as a G Fox&Co and opened in 1992 with the mall. You don't see that exterior of Macy's that often. Ooh, this is nice. I like this a lot. I really like this entrance. Here is the women's shoe department. Fun fact about this mall. Mall is built on a hill, so you could either enter in through the first floor or the second floor, and we entered in through the second floor. And yes, this store does have a backstage in it. This is a really nice store. Here we come to the kids department of the store. And yes, this we are in the backstage right now. I remember coming to this store when it was a Filene's. The first time I came here back in 03, it was like elevator heaven for me coming to this mall. Obviously, this is the home section of the backstage. Stage crew. This is pretty cool. This is obviously the beauty section. Second floor mall entrance. Yeah. And now we will take the vector downstairs. First of all, interesting different floor. There's your elevator sign. Always remember, wear a face mask in the elevator. The first time I rode this elevator was when I was 6 years old, and it was still Filene's. There's the first floor mall entrance. I really like this floor a lot. Got a nice bedding area at the store. Really nice one. There's your suitcases and travel gear. Oh, nice, a gumball machine. This is obviously the kids' area of the main Macy store, not the backstage. Come into the furniture gallery. If I point the camera at the floor, don't want employees seeing me. Oh, I really like this tile, floor tile, a lot. If you ask me, this is so much classier than this one. They got a decent sized furniture gallery here. Back into the main store. I don't know why I'm walking down this aisle. Got some nice different floor tiles over here. I really like the red. Now we take a ride on the vector, the Montgomery escalators. Montgomery. I don't know why they're having Christmas stuff here yet. It's only September. Got a pretty nice escalator atrium here. Here is your store directory. Pause if you want to read. Got a really nice home appliance area here. Now, here we enter out into the mall. There's the Dover non-scenic elevator. And there's your entrance to the Macy's on the first floor, and that's it.